Did you know that the Speyer wine bottle is a bottle of liquid, most likely wine, that was discovered near Speyer, Germany, in 1867 and is considered the world's oldest existing bottle of wine? The bottle was dated 325 AD or 350 AD and is thought to be the world's oldest unopened bottle of wine.